has passed from us. In the line of duty, leaving Kalapapa, those most abandoned, those most left out, those most marginalized. That's who she dedicated her life to.
You gotta realize people loved her here. Everybody did. Because of who she was, the kind of person that she was. Though the professionalism and the competence that I mentioned was an extension of who she was. Her complete involvement as a human being with everyone who worked here and with whom she served.